Well, first off, let's do introductions. First off, we've got Dave Mells representing New Richmond. Dave, here he is right here. We got Pete Luneman representing White Bear, as well as Austin Smith representing White Bear. Now, this is a bubble blowing contest, but here's the kicker. They will need to find the bubble gum in this pan of whipped cream, but uh-oh, another kicker. They can't use their hands. So ladies and gentlemen, the first person to find the bubble gum, chew it enough to blow a bubble, wins a prize from the St. Paul Saints. Boys, are you ready? Fans, are you ready? On your mark, get set, go! Uh-oh, it looks like Austin's got the first. Will he be able to blow the bubble first? He's got his chew on right now. Dave just found the gum. And here we go. Who will it be? Oh, will it be Dave? He's chewing. Not yet. Almost. Pete, I think, is eating the gum.
Don't come out.
Oh, Dave dropped the gum. Fans, I can't hear you. Cheer on your representative. Let's go. They're complaining that there's no bubble in the gum. That's boys. But hurry up, anytime before he passes his guy's bedtime. Austin just ate his bubble gum. Ladies and gentlemen, the prize goes to Austin by eating his bubble gum. We've also got Mike representing New Richmond, with Warren representing White Bear Lake. Here's the kicker. You three, actually, yes, that's fine. Here's what's gonna happen. These three individuals will spin around. Actually, you're just gonna spin around 15 times, and the first person to run and break the toilet paper finish line will win a prize. Fans, are you ready? Joan, Warren, Mike, are you ready? Let's get your spin on
course. Set, go.
Joan taking a strong lead.
Come on, let's go, go, go.
Head on the back, Joan. You gotta play by the rules. And Joan is down. And Warren's down. Mikey representing New Richmond is still up, and he is going.
Go, Mike, go! Go, Mike, go!
Could it be? She does!
Shoot 'em boy, run now.
smell like lemon drops. Away above the chimney top, that's where you will find me.
Thank you.